the only good thing about Black Ops is that has the zombies, but apart from that, it's not worth it. It's not worth it. Like.
Multiplayer,
I'm trying to burn it for it. I didn't save the map pack last once, like. I don't know, that's why I'm not really buying the map pack. And it's a waste of money. They're charging you €14 just for 5 new maps, that's it. And without them, they get, like, you're getting a lot more maps, like. The game itself. It's a scam, I think. Damn. What a life. Rob your house.
Yeah, pretty much.
There's a fender up there.
Got him.
Ah! The Chinese
are there.
Oh, good thing is he's there.
Happy
and I gave the year. And now, just the face diamond. Oh, he's gone. Hey, remember the time I did that count on server? I had the fellow patient and had a weird voice in it.
Yeah.
You were like, ah, nah, 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 nah.
I know,
like. I just should have been that, baby.
How's that for me?
Better than
like a dude in a dorm.
Ooh, that was a good game more than time for this one. That was the best game. That was
the brilliant game. Whatever happened.
I remember Conflict Global Combat. That was awesome.
Special
forces. But do I hate about that game? I fully died in it, and the sniper was a woman, that's alright, like. It was alright.
The games were better than any of the games, like, really. I thought the games were better, like.
I'm actually missing out. That was actually better.
Throw blood and play around with it, throw it funny.
Yeah, and the reaction to it, like, they might butcher or something, they might put the head down or something. Global Combat. Around the floor, like, and you're stuck in the house, like, and when we were playing I was stuck in the house, and you were, like, some other place. You had to come to me. I was trapped. You had to go, like, a mile and longer, like, just get to me and destroy the tank from behind. And that's bad.
I thought you stared up.
the PlayStation is more reliable than everything. I know it's going to be trustworthy, so yeah.
Congratulations, you've earned the ribbon.